A state trooper was seriously injured overnight when he was hit while investigating another crash. It happened in the northbound lanes of Route 93 in Milton at about 3:15 this morning. Police say the trooper was responding to a crash when another vehicle struck him. The trooper was taken to a Boston hospital and is expected to be okay. The driver who hit him was also taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. State police say the whole thing remains under investigation.